Surprisingly, the J-20's induction rate has been shockingly fast. Mass production only started in 2017, but over 150 are already in service, with more on the way. Even more exciting, in 2022 a two-seat variant was revealed, making the J-20 the world's first two-seat fifth-generation fighter, truly one of a kind. If China can solve the engine issues and comprehensively upgrade the J-20's capabilities, it will undoubtedly become the future pride and backbone of the Chinese Air Force, dominating the skies.